On YouTube, I'm Ed here. Welcome back to more Last of Us 2 walkthrough. This is episode 15. Oh, I've got to go across there so I can get across. Hang on, didn't I come this way before? Remember this way I came up here to get to the aquarium? There it is. There's a lot of men around here. Pick him off first. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, there's one there, though. Oh, I wish. Oh, come on. Hulk. I can see guns, so I'm not as hopeful to pick ammo up.
Blaster. Spread out. She's hiding somewhere.
Not hiding, just doing my first aid. Oh, wow, that was a complete miss.
Better
Finally, I got some ammo.
Fucking hell.
I think we're all dead now. We're all dead. Not just on the way through, but let's just make sure I haven't missed anything. What can I do? Sniper scope, sniper scope, sniper scope. That's what I need. Oh, I'm 7 off it. I'll wait. Oh, whoa. Can I do a scope on this at least? Oh, I can. Oh, that's going to be sweet. I'll do a scope on that instead. So good.
I hope they're still there.
Maybe they're dead.
Oh, shit. Kid? You still there? It's me. Sorry. How's she doing?
Did you make it? Still alive.
Wanna move your arm? Lean into
me. That's painful.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
She finds him dead.
Hey, Owen, wake up!
I'm here.
No, not yet.
Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have. Ow! Put the phone down, it's okay!
Put it down!
Alex, shut up!
Alex,
put the
stop!
Phone down! Alex! Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? You saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay out. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this?
Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
Ouch.
She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
We have knives. Fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you need.
It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Oh.
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Love?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby.
Oh, that's got a little bit of help. Didn't help me last time, but it's got a bit of help now.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll... Have a good shot. Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Uh-huh. Do other people think you're funny?
No.
Adults playing cards.
Compartment syndrome.
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know all that?
I grew up around doctors. Like Mel.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes your running starts.
I know how to jump. Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites.
I don't know. You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
I'd like to know why I was hunting them. Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are, I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck, just save me please. I do whatever you want, I'll cut my face, I'll shoot up some veteran shits, who gives a fuck, I can't die here, I don't wanna die here, please help me, please. I'm gonna find me, baby. I don't care. Here.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building.
Wait a second, I was gonna make a coffee a lot. Alright. Where was I? Yeah. Guess if I jump into that.
That's a big drop.
The rapids look really bad down there.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
I'll control should be charged anyway, so it's out.
How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
Ah, safe, okay.
He wasn't allowed. It's the rule. They broke it.
Jeez. So So why'd you do it?
That's bound to be a note somewhere. Some kind.
Punk rock are you?
Oh, okay. Well,
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Combo is our apartment number, and your apartment, your apartment number. Take everything and get out of here. Like, we live in 302, so it's 302 and whatever numbers. I can find 302. Right, so it is... Come over to our apartment. Is our apartment number, man? Your apartment number. I'll find that in a second. Just look around first. Is that World of Warcraft or World of Warcraft? yeah, so I think my mates into. What do you call it? Yeah, it's definitely something that is it. My mates into. Forget the name of it. Oh, Warhammer. That's the one. Is that from Warhammer 40k? What they call that? I'm not quite sure. Is it 304? Let me just read that letter again. Where was it? Neighbours Exchange, is it? Compose our apartment number, then your apartment number. So it's Julius first. Three oh two. 304. 301. So white women numbers down and just try them. 301. 304. Works. Where was that safe again? Where was it? Ah, there. So we'll just try 301. So it's be 30. Let's try 301 and then it'll, so it's got to run, it's got to be 12. No, 13. And that's got to be... four? No, it's not four.
That was it.
So, it's got to be 3 or 2. And 02. No. Okay, let's try a 302 one first. You all right? Well, so Julia is... come out of here. Oh, that's not the way I want to go. That's definitely not the way, so it's... from Julia, so it starts off with... so where's Julia's in? Because this is confusing. It's got to be 304. Yeah, it's got to be 304, isn't it? It's gotta be. So 30. And then 4. I guess. Into a 01 or 02. Probably an 02 actually. No! Oh. If we are a 4. Try the 01 then. You know what, I'm gonna Google this one because it's pissing me off. Can't be asked to sit there and work out, I just wanna get in the safe and get done. Give me a second guys, I know it's cheating, but oh well. Actually, let's just try and work it out. So I tried the 301 and the 304. Try the 302. Enough. Let's try that one. It's the only combo that I didn't try. Yeah, man.
I did it.
What'd I get? Right, bullets. Bolts and nuts to build things. Right. To go. Got all my guns. Might miss a man up here. Nope, nothing that looks like it. Got a bottle though. Oh, actually there is. Cool.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
I'm good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Why did they do that to her?
We can be cruel.
My mom would say that. About wolves.
Well, she wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People will blame her for what I did.
Come on up a walk, kid. Done it.
Maybe we should try to head down there.
Shit.
Demons.
Why do I call them demons? They're zombies. Not demons, not possessed. They're just undead carcasses. Give me a second, guys. I've got to sell it to my uncle who's just arrived. Like, where was I? What are you doing? Oh wow. I don't know why she opened up a packet for when I wasn't even trying to do that. I was trying to switch to a gun. It would not move. Okay, let's just why would you just lunge at that thing? Look at that bit. What, that missed?
Oh,
Now you're dead. That was just stupid. I must die if fucking Abby decided that we wanted to fucking Shamla, what they're calling things.
How many Seraphites have you killed?
And why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Let's get out of here.
Water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
Aw, why won't you jump, man? I'm dead now. Why won't you jump? I pressed the jump button and you just walk into the water. It didn't even bother jumping. I pressed the jump button. It didn't bother jumping. Yeah, just walk straight into the water. Time to jump, don't you? Jumping this game is pretty shit though. You don't jump far enough sometimes. Or high enough.
God damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
That's it, man. That doesn't sound good. Oh, what can I craft? Can I do my, oh, I can't even do that. What am I doing this though? I do, just do that. Summits and events. Am I coming or what?
Supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
I ain't going for that yet. I'm looking around. I I think there's something that's okay with my arm. Oh, I can craft bullets and a pistol now. Oh, sweet. Oh, that trophy. What do I need? Is that it? Oh, sweet, I can actually craft bullets. I'll craft them. I'll do the first aid kit and all of that. Save the shotguns and bullets for the big guys, like clickers or something. Not much down here, is there? I've had a few supplies, but I probably can craft. No, right, okay. Pre stores maneuver from the forge over to iron because it's damage. I know what I'm actually going to do there. Right, another trophy. It's all the trade. Oh, well, I'm meant to come down here. Well, I forgot some another area again. Thinking this is the way I didn't have to go. I just haven't climbed back up there though, that's the one thing. Probably not thinking of anyway. Oh, this is just another way I can check in, so let's just go that way actually, just to see what's down there. Whoa, barrel stopping me! Okay, just... That was actually a bit lucky bit. I think it's how I'm meant to get back in there. Oh, I'll find a way. Yeah, it's that way. That's about how I go. Well, that's pointless coming over, isn't it? That's pointless. Thought it'd at least be a place I can get into. Let me get in the shop window or nothing. I thought maybe that's all about I could have got into somewhere down there, but I guess not. Maybe it goes nowhere. Oh, that's sick. Come on, let's get out of here. Just carry on. Because I can't smash it open and take that stuff. Four, okay. No, I'm actually gonna just craft a silencer. Might come in handy. Well, I can still get that back anyway, so. I'm more than good for ammo. Apart from that thing. Which I noticed, which is pretty shit anyway. Prefer Eddie's rifle, to be fair. I am making that jump. Just fucking shit, he panics like this. I'd be scared of heights. I mean, look, when you look down, it's just like she's not shaking there for them.
Good for your cousin. Okay. Here we are. Follow me. How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it? Yes.
Whoa!
Show off.
It's not that hard. This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
So if I try to kill him because they cut her hair off. dead now, ain't ya? What the? I love this pistol.
You okay? Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, shot his hand off. How did he die from that? That's not. I don't think I'll actually technically kill you. You're only shooting a hand off. You're not going to bleed out from a hand camping. Not that quick anyway. They probably would eventually, but just a few hours. But we're not going to die instantly like that. This is silly. But fair enough. Let's see if I need more ammo. I think that's around it. So I've got roughly 4, 8, 9 bullets. Okay. So I'm guessing I've got to go. Check down there first.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Now what, I prefer Ellie's rifle, but I prefer Abby's crossbow to a bow. And the bow's alright, I love the bow, but it's quite, I don't know, the crossbow's just better. Damage wise. Well, I find a lot of craft tables with Abby. Half of them are kind of being used because I haven't got stuff to do it. I ain't bothered about that, but... that whole one's done. And that's what I need to do. I need to craft that. Oh. I needed to get 40 and I need to get 90 of them. 50, so. I did have 100. So
I'll go first this time.
I'll just build him up so I actually spend them that stuff. Pull out, mate. Well, there's one there, one there. So where's he going? Did you just save my life then? Oh, what was that on the floor there? What is that? Brick. Oh my god. I was confused what actually happened then. I still got hit, but even though I died, it was weird. First. Oh wow, it's coming back this way.
What
are you? Oh! Oh, come on. Whoa. There's quite a few up there. So low in health. How did he not die from the first shot? Oh, come on, what? Oh my god. It just came out of nowhere. The other one should have died. The other one just ate a bullet to her face and just like didn't even hit him. Didn't even flinch. I've got no first aid kit. Oh my god.
Hurry, she's out!
Oh fuck, I'm just starting checkpoint, I just went bad. I just went bad. We start God, move! That's gotta hurt.
Straight ahead.
I didn't even get a chance to move. I'm not gonna lie, that was just silly. Oh man. A shot. Are you kidding me? You survived that? I don't know how that one actually survived. When they survive it, it just... And they shouldn't do it. I know, man, it's... Kind of puts you off it. Oh, on there. Try a bit of stuff here this time. I need that bullet set on the table there. Oh. like bullets. Why'd that fucking hit me? Oh, for fuck's sake! Can you at least give me a better checkpoint than on them stairs? I'm almost practically dead. Oh, come on. Thanks for helping me there, Lev. Oh, Lily, what the name has to be. It's like I had fucking good hearing, I could actually hear him. Alright. One there, let's take him out. There you are. Is there? Two. Let's find a way to take it on out. If I climb up there, I'm gonna die instantly. Because I've got low health. Not lots. Well. Why did it work out? I wonder if her bottles anyway make more noise.
Hey, you see anything?
What the fuck? Where was that shot come from? Right, somewhat about there. Peak. I know you're there. I see your gun sticking out. No, oh, I thought I shot missed for a second then.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck him.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That's my first time.
Well, I bet that's a bit difficult. Again, punches for a bit stressy, but. Oh, kind of comes naturally with cyber games. I think for everyone. There was no straightforward way of doing that. I'm not sure salvage anything I can possibly salvage. Whoa, never jump that. Bullets. Get some stuff back. Reload then. Come on. Didn't want this rifle. I wanted. Oh, can I get that crossbow on my back where I shot that girl? That one bolt. I thought it missed, but I guess not. Nah. Telling me you had no bullets either. I got a gun then. You got no bullets for me to pick up. Wow.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess.
Well, I need a first aid kit of some kind. What this means, if we only check one drawer, we don't check all the drawers. Yeah, let's just check one drawer, like there's gonna be nothing else in the others.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts.
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing.
Is that a whale?
All signs of action are strong.
No. Oh no.
So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming.
So I think that's what a whale for.
May I carry my true strength.
Ah, finally.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
As long as AM is one of our groups, we need to strength gather a handful of your stronger soldiers and go deep into territory. Target any wolves you come across. There is no age restriction to message we must deliver.
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. We're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
Climbing that to climb that, okay.
windy up here.
Yeah, no windows or nothing, is there? Building's practically destroyed.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
Go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Well, hi. Well done.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
That's quite a fall, actually.
Shit.
I'm a baby, come on.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
She even need a slip then. Like, she was perfectly on. What? That was false.
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me.
Oh, but you've been a baby. No thanks.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev.
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Gonna land in water. Well, 90% chance of landing in water.
Oh my god.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this!
Yes, you can. You're going to.
Why would you just jump off? I was going slow and it just jumped off. What the f... What was that about? I can't do this and it just jumped off on your own. I didn't even do that. It just done it again. Why are you jumping off? I'm not even... I'm controlling the balance everything. Why are you just... That's just stupid. That's twice he's done to me now. I'm not controlling the balancing. I'm going slow. What am I to do? Got like an old man. You've done it again! Why are you... I'm going as slow as I possibly can. Why are you... Three times in a row you just randomly jumped off. You're in the middle of fucking... You're halfway through me, jump off now. You have to just crawl on your knees.
Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
Don't you dare jump off now. Yeah, I bet it's your fault, you idiot. Oh my god. I never understand people that are scared of heights. I can't even understand it, but... Wait. I bet it was a doctor. This is just normal a little bit, ass. It wasn't even that high up.
You ready?
I wonder if it's just about that high. About that high. Decent one, anyway.
Please. Okay.
Big badass woman scared of heights, though. That's just that makes sense to me.
Okay.
Just being a baby about it, I guess, ain't you, Abby? Right.
What's you know?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
That way, I guess.
If that's the worst of it, we can act lucky. Maybe it was.
Literally nothing in this room. Right. Well, another couple's that shot you, just checking the few. I had to wash some plates, man. Filthy. Yeah. I want to eat this place. It's a safe around here somewhere. Same as a Wi-Fi. Okay, so there's a... Okay, where did I see that free Wi-Fi thing? So, I just gotta find that safe now. What am I stuck on? A door. What's in there? Oh, I mean, I cleaned the cupboard up, that's it. That's what it was. Okay. So. 12. 18. 29. Yeah, I'm in.
I did it.
That another trophy called Safecracker. Look in there.
Here's our way down.
Check the rest of the building before I do anything else. That's the way I went in, wasn't it? Where's the kid? What are you just standing there for? You caught her quick. I'll get it.
Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Cyber doing a rain out of dead.
Clear out this building.
This is bigger on the best page. Plus, but I'm a fucking dead man, it's my fault. Figures out a fair job and incompetence is what's going to kill me.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying to make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked.
Hey.
just in case. Check the door, what? Didn't leave a soldier to put ammo and stuff off.
I'm out of my mind.
That fucking gas masks. There's one there.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. That's not good.
Why are zombies in there? Smash that. Why are there zombies around? Make a bit of noise. Oh, sweet.
Yes. Looks good.
I don't know how to be doing a dead person. I generally thought I normally have all my guns reloaded. I could have made more fucking bullets than to do a first aid kit then. Hopefully there's something in this room I can use. Nice. What's that? Some pills and some just like band-aid or something, or record that thing. Like fuck all in this room. I think the door will start breaking, but it's not. Well, I wish I was left. Yeah, for here, wasn't it? Whoa. Yeah, for this way.
Got your present.
It depends on myself, just on a dead man.
Here.
You got to go for it anyway, ain't you, so. Yep, just got your foot in a mask, what's up in a dead man?
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. We won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
I've been that way already, man. I don't know why I bought a Hastings Abbey for. She's not that bad of a character. I saw she killed Joe.
What about that?
Huh. That a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming. Seems like a nice girl, like. Which one's the Avenger father? I didn't understand. I wish I would have said why Joel did what he did, but...
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Right, no jumper scares out of his any of his windows or whatever, please. Avery, the Black Royal Tower contains a large group of infected, likely the ones that spilled at the hospital. We need you and your crew to bring down the supports from inside out. Use the supply explosive and remove detonators. Good luck. Huh. Well, let's make sure I'm fully reloaded and everything. Alright, pistol's done. What's done? Can't craft anything. No, it's the silencer. Oh! Stuck in the wall.
Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it.
I wonder what I call them demons for. They're zombies. It's not that they're possessed by anything. They're just on their carcasses.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
close to that. Whoa! About okay, that's why I have a rifle. It's just stupid. I prefer at least. I'm going to do this one. I'll kill him straight away with this pistol. I used it. I did hear another zombie then. Jump scares. Oh, come on. She's too slow at like pushing the zombies back, man. Back here again. Oh, man. Come on. Just do it already and just shoot them. And that missed. Oh. Lovely. I don't like playing as Abby too, in some way. I do prefer playing as Ellie. The only thing I like about Abby is the crossbow and the one pistol. It's marks, this is what they call it. I ain't wasting on that. Fucker. You are dying.
Oh man. Liv, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
Too bad. Oh. Yeah, that's a no-go area. Oh, is that there? So I'll shut this area out over first. Maybe something in there. Hold on, is that there?
Thank you.
Oh, what is that? Flame for us. Wait. Oh! I'll just crash them at a fucking one. There's one right there, I thought of that. Let's just use it anyway. Let's be like a full health. Just push a door open, man. Is anything actually blocking it? Why are you... Why don't you just... Can't staff him. Okay, can I make any shifts? No. Okay, let's just hit him with the crossbow. I actually might have been able to craft these bullets, man. What the? There's something down there, like maybe a shamble or something. Definitely something big. Move left, move. How survive that? Let you survive the flamethrower? Guess it might be a shambler though.
Alright. You okay back there? Yeah.
You don't see much more of those things that used to throw the acid stuff at you. What they were calling things. And the other big ones, you don't see much of them anymore. There's quite a few in the first game, but it's hardly any in this one. Right, where am I meant to go now? Better anything in this room. Oh, that way, I guess. Just make sure there's nothing else that I haven't. No. Let me make sure I'm recording this still. Give me a second, guys. Alright. So I'll go. Alright, one jump. Oh. Oh, I wish they would have stopped doing that.
Abby!
Because Abby, he just wastes, just literally just wastes my fucking half my health. Because Abby is too slow at pushing him back. He just stands there.
This building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
My health just like, just sitting there, I didn't need enough a whole bit of health.
Thank you.
That's what I wanted to do. Right, now I can craft more bullets of them. Sweet, now I just need to get another 45 of them. And I can craft them more shotguns. Oh! I like the shooter in there. I took a bunch there. Wait, no, you check that drawer, but you don't check this drawer. How do you know there's nothing in that one? Oh, sweet.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard? Fedra, yeah. I hear he tortures people. Let's not talk about this now. Okay. Have you ever tortured people? Let's focus on getting out of here.
They're getting there.
I've been doing all right. Yeah. Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day.
What do I even make them these in bottles for? I love to make shotgun shells. No, go for it. I want to check first. Type. So we're going through then. I really wish I'd have done some pipe bombs now. Engage. I can't stop these guys, they're clickers. I got no shiv, so Oh! Where did you come from? Man, I'm dying now. Look, Abby literally takes too long to push them zombies off. She takes too long. It's second I got them off, I was dead. So stealthing ain't gonna work. Okay. That's just silly. The way I died then was just stupid. Get past that one on the wall. Looks like that doesn't see me. Don't see me. Good. Sam was just there. Oh, where's my flamethrower? Oh, come on! Oh my god. I'm here now. So I'm actually going to reload my shotgun. Reload my flamethrower quick. I mean, I don't know what he did to dad before, but even though I didn't touch him last time. I'm sure I just had a go at killing them all. Thank you. There was a health pack I saw, there's one. There's a flamethrower I saw. Where are you? How are you not dead? What? Was that flamethrower ammo I saw a minute ago? Oh, you're dead now. Where's the other one? Oh, there you are. Oh, nice one, Lev. Well, I think it's clear.
We did it. We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did.
I mean, I did.
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
Yeah.
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It was just a lot.
You did good.
I might show off cover, I think, now. No, I'll kill them all. I don't think there's going to be much more zombies to come out of the wall, so... Oh, hang on, what's that there? And I think I'll... Savaging, I can pretty much savage. A bit done yet or not, man? That's my water bottle. Anyway.
Let's go.
Fuck this building.
I know what's on that. Just is better. Clickers. Oh no, health. Give me some health, I guess. I need to do is that one there next. Probably two more meds thing to do that. For there, I guess. I'll take that in a second. Excuse me. Bullets. Sweet. That's definitely where we got going. Come on, reloaded.
You can take your mask off.
Not in that room yet, take your mask off. Nightmare.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Yeah, but come on.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
You know, she wanted to kill you just because you just can cut your hair off. So how stupid is that? Oh, that's the way that. How stupid am I? I'm just here a second ago. Unless she guides you. Almost the clicker saw someone else coming. Smart thinking.
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here for today for this video. I hope you like what I've done, I hope you find it helpful and useful. And entertain him. So from my rage and all that. But if you enjoy the videos and whatnot, so if you can get else I do, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And stay tuned for the rest of the videos that I do. Peace out guys.